Object. Word forms, plural, third person singular present tense objects, present participle objecting, past tense, past participle objected. If you object to something, you express your dislike or disapproval of it. Synonyms: protest against, oppose, say no to, kick against. A lot of people will object to this video.
Oblige. Word forms, third person singular present tense obliges, present participle obliging, past tense, past participle obliged. To bind or constrain someone to do something, by legal, moral, or physical means. Word origin from Old French obliger, from Latin obligare, from ob to, towards plus liga to bind. You are not obliged to come if you don't want to.
Obsess. Word forms, third person singular present tense obsesses, present participle obsessing, past tense, past participle obsessed. If something obsesses you or if you obsess about something, you keep thinking about it and find it difficult to think about anything else. Synonyms: preoccupy, dominate, grip, absorb. Nassim is obsessed with money.
Occur. Word forms, third person singular present tense occurs, present participle occurring, past tense, past participle occurred. When something occurs, it happens. Note, in everyday English, people usually say happen rather than occur. The accident occurred this morning.
Offend. Word forms colon 3rd person singular present tense offends, present participle offending, past tense, past participle offended. If you offend someone, you say or do something rude which upsets or embarrasses them. Synonyms: distress, upset, outrage, pain. She was offended by my remarks against her.
Operate. Word forms, third person singular present tense operates, present participle operating, past tense, past participle operated. When you operate a machine or device, or when it operates, you make it work. Synonyms, run, work, use, control. How do you operate this computer?
Oppose. Word forms colon 3rd person singular present tense opposes, present participle opposing, past tense, past participle opposed. If you oppose someone or oppose their plans or ideas, you disagree with what they want to do and try to prevent them from doing it. Synonyms, be against, fight, against, check, bar. A lot of people opposed the presidential election.
Overcome. Word forms, third person singular present tense overcomes, present participle overcoming, past tense overcame. If you overcome a problem or a feeling, you successfully deal with it and control it. Synonyms, deal with. I overcame fear of aerial firing.
Over here. Word forms, third person singular present tense overhears, present participle overhearing, past tense and past participle overheard. To hear, a speaker or remark, unintentionally or without the knowledge of the speaker. Synonyms, catch, make out. I overheard Akbar saying that he was ill. Oversleep.
Word forms, third person singular present tense oversleeps, present participle oversleeping, past tense and past participle overslept. To sleep for longer than you intended. Synonyms: sleep in, drop off, nod off. I missed the bus this morning because I overslept again.
Enjoy your lesson. Thank you very much, and do not forget subscribing, liking and sharing. Improve your vocabulary visually on YouTube. It is all for you.